Hey guys, so how are you all doing? I hope you guys are all doing well. I've been meaning to create this video for some time. As I promised, I will be regularly uploading the videos, but my personal life has been kind of going a lot up and down. Plus, I have to do the research. Plus, I have to connect the dots with the latest information I have. So a lot have been going on because we are solution oriented. We just do not want to dispel information without going to give solutions for our current misery on earth. So it is kind of taking time, but I promise you all will be worth it in this video and the coming videos, because the information needs to be laid out, guys. I cannot just give you the information and go away. You need to understand the critical control behind it. We need to go really deeper, then only we will find the real solutions for it, guys. And the level of deception is beyond. That is why before making the video of the ultimate solution that I have found for you, we need to go the ultimate conspiracy that is behind it all, guys. So I promise you this video and the part two of the video, because I decided to create part and part two. So part one I will upload it today, and maybe part two I will upload it after a few days, so that you get enough time to digest what I am telling in this video, because a lot I have kind of left behind or forgot to cover. So this connection, it is kind of a flow. I really need to tell how Dutch control everything, including your health, guys. Yes, all your health problems, from your head to toe, from your eyes to your dental issues, to your tongue problem, to your hormone, thyroid, heart, diabetes, blood pressure, your digestive, your cancer, arthritis, everything is due to this fetal DNA from the future kept in Netherlands, guys. Or why your life sucks is because your daddy is from the Holland, guys. In a quantum level, everything, our life is totally controlled from the Netherlands, guys, including your health. Money doesn't make the world go around. This baby fetal cells DNA in Maxine and in Pepsi, Coca-Cola, all our food, pizza, tomato ketchup, sauce, everything has this fetal DNA, and it is immortal, guys. Why do you think from the last 50 years the same fetal DNA, including in the Maxine, Corona, to booster shots? I'm telling you, even if they have 100 booster shots, the baby fetal will be from Netherlands, guys. Why, guys? Because a critical part, which will be the second video apart after part two that I will make, is the ultimate final agenda of the alien that will be so shocking to all of us. I dare even Hollywood could not think about it. That's how dark and scary it is, guys. You have no idea what aliens have planned for us. It is so shocking, guys. But please bear with me. I don't know when I'll be able to post it, because the person attack has been relentless. So only on Thursday I'm getting some divine light to fight off the darkness. But after taking the herb, I have a lot more energy, but it is kind of fine. I don't want to talk about my personal life and details, but the videos are coming. But what I want you to know is, even my videos are longer, it will be worth it, because this one herb will cure most, not all, of your issues in life. You have to get it if you are into some critical illness. I guarantee it. I know I shouldn't say it in YouTube, may I don't care at this moment. As soon as you see this video, please download it so that you can watch it later, because I have put the effort, and you will know it once you watch this part one, and how it even relates to your entire health, guys. You may think you may have some joint pain. It is related to the Dutch control. You may have eye problem, you may have arthritis, you may have paralysis, you may have blood pressure. All your health problem goes back to the Dutch guys. Yes, that's how crazy it is. We were fooled by the juice control of America and the world narrative, guys. On one level, it looks like Jews control the world, but nothing could be further from the truth, unfortunately. I wish it was. You can safely put this in your recycle bin, guys, or discard, even delete it, because they are irrelevant. Jews control America was the irrelevant factor they gave us to go around in circle. All this media empire, it is true, but it is irrelevant. We know the narrative, the six media corporation, 666, Disney, GE. Since last 20 years, to be honest, I have not seen any growth in even conspiracy. We are pushing the same narrative that our, senior conspiracy legends like Credo Mutua or David Icke or Michael Saurian, Michael Tellinger, Jordan Maxwell, etc., etc., have been giving us. But what have we contributed, the new generation? We are following the same line, except we are running the same narrative and putting it in BitChute or Odyssey, or running away from the mafia called YouTube, right? We haven't done anything new. I'm not telling in a negative way, but I am telling you the control. So please don't misunderstand. I'm becoming more cocky or narcissist or something like that. The way the control, I want to explain to you, it goes way, way beyond than what they told us. Illuminati control of politics, the music industry, the media, the movie industry. How do secret society operate? That is why these things started coming in the mainstream. You see the CRISP website, etc. This Illuminati narrative, when it started coming in the mainstream, you know there is more to it. You can safely put this in the garbage bin near your house or even your computer. This is irrelevant, guys. This is not the control. The main core control is not in United States or even Switzerland or even in Europe, sorry, in UK. It is in the Holland, guys. These six corporation control 90% of the media. We have heard this. See, this is since 2012, so I have been hearing this since last 2 decades. It is true, but behind it is how the aliens control. You will be shocked. This is what the actual control is, guys. Not United States, not definitely in Texas, where they make everything bigger. Do not fall that bigger and brighter open carry scam in Texas, because they showed us with a one full electric grid down. So don't fall for bigger scam. A 6-inch long baby has totally destroyed our life. It has ruined our life. 44 years of my life on earth gone down the drain because of a dead baby, aborted fetal cell from the future. I blame nobody else. People will tell you, oh, you are blaming, but that is the truth, actually, and nothing else. This is where the control is. Not these Dutch people are innocent, but behind them, guys. And even the orange is behind it is blue color, but orange inverse is blue. But that is different. I will explain it why they chose orange and curvature, etc. But you must know Illuminati, Freemason, Jesuits, all these Jews, or how New York, they are irrelevant. I guarantee it. Once you watch these 2-part videos, you will know how the real aliens, and I will tell you after this part 2 video, part 1, part 2, and the real agenda, it is scary as hell, guys. You will not even believe it. Even Hollywood will not be able to come to terms with it. I guarantee you, even Hollywood, even my brain froze when I realized their ultimate agenda after going through the core of all the science. Why do you think the cell line, even now after 50 years, is same from the Netherlands, guys? It is immortal, it doesn't die. Can you imagine? This cell is immortal. HEK 293, derived from human fetal cell. Female fetus. The cells were obtained from a single aborted or miscarried fetus, the precise origin of which is unclear. We know why they are thinking. Do you think it is so irresponsible? This aborted fetal is in the vaccine, they themselves tell us, and it is running in all 7 billion of all of us, and it is from the Netherlands, and they are unclear. What do you think about their parents had some genetic defect? It will come to us, right? How irresponsible can they be to put the fetal cell of a baby which precise origin is unclear? No, guys, it is coming from the future. Baby is from the future, guys. It is through quantum tunneling. The baby has been kept alive. So the baby inside you keeps on growing. But I wanted to tell you the Dutch control. I have shown you the Dutch control in the last two videos, but it goes even deeper, guys. This is where actually it all began for me, how I started connecting the dots. Long time ago, like two decades, but that time there was no internet, only TV. So when I started watching TV, like I hated before even I knew about Illuminati. But some of the series, you know, episodes start to pull me. It will happen in my reality that I will have nothing better to do. So let's watch TV, right? So the situation is created in our life where you have nothing better to do but watch these people. So where do you think the topmost reality TV shows that America and the world is obsessed from comes to? You will be shocked. Most of my Indian viewers and listeners will be aware of this guy on TV. But where do you think this came from? The number one show right now in India, Fear Factor, Big Brother, everywhere where the Big Brother has gone in country, it has become the number one show, especially in countries like India, Asia, Philippines, etc. Big Brother is a Dutch reality competition television franchise created by John D. Mol. First broadcast in the Netherlands and subsequently syndicated internationally. As you can see, Big Brother, the number one show, is also from the Netherlands, guys. ND Mall, this is the company behind the role of reality television, guys. The entire concept of reality television was created in the Netherlands. Yes, they are the people behind all the things you see, including Big Brother, Deal, No Deal, Fear Factor, Wipe Out, The Money Drop, Your Face Sound Familiar. Americans will be more familiar because these TV shows appear in the six top corporations, right? So we become kind of confused. The five famous TV shows you never knew were made in the Netherlands. Deal or No Deal, The Voice, Big Brother, Fear Factor, Dating in the Dark is created in the Netherlands by a Dutch media company. It is now so kind of confusing and sold out, but they are creating even more television. But I would suggest you to run away. Anyway, we don't watch television, but five Dutch television programs you need in your life right now. No, you don't. Run away. Mind, F-U-C-K, D, Boyd and Dutch. It will be something even more crazier. Vice is D. Mol, Dayton in Hut Donkar. I don't know what this means. It's all about human chemistry. They know the deepest part of our brain, guys. The aliens, which are directly in touch in the Netherlands. Wait till I show you something even more shocking. Why Big Boss is so popular in India? Big Boss is like the number one TV show right now in India, guys. It always comes number one to number five since one decade. I have never watched a single episode, but I know it always comes no matter what. It is that time of the year again when even the most rational people leave all logic behind for an hour every day for 100 days and tune into the latest episode of Big Boss. I am one of those people. I mock friends who are addicted, but I watched one episode of season 6 when I was home alone and bored one night. This is created by the baby fetal cell inside you, guys. It creates environment where you are forced to watch the daddy made the video, because your entire life is controlled by the fetus from Holland. So when something is made in Holland, you will have no choice but to watch it. It's quantum entanglement, guys. It's quantum physics. This guy wanted to do, he's most likely from Bombay. He has 100 things to do. But the baby, he takes priority. So that is what was happening to me, you know. Things were created. I am very, very super sensitive. So I know I am not able to find the answer. But somehow things will get cancelled out. And I sit in front of the TV and watch when internet was, of course, not there. But please do not misunderstand that naturally you watch one episode out of 100 and you got hooked into it. No, it was all planned. There is no hooking into watching one episode and getting addicted. Your baby knew everything. Daddy is here. I want to watch what daddy has made. That is why your real daddy belongs to the Dutch guys. It has like, there is a Big Boss like India's craziest thing. Go in Dutch. Are you ready for new cheese and sleazy reality TV from Netherlands? This is what, from phone in votes to choose your foster parents to game shows where vital organs are the prize. The latest reality shows from the country that gave us Big Brother. So you see, most of, there is a list of the reality television that the Dutch created. Your entire reality TV from last 2 to 3 decades was made in the Netherlands, guys, by aliens using Netherlands as a base. That is the real term I use. And this phone in votes is the psychological thing that humans don't know how it works, but you get phoned, you get tuned in. You see, Orange, the Dutch are experiencing a new golden age in trade, the export of TV format. As you can see, The Voice told out deal. How do you think? I wanted to show you how the craziest thing. And another thing is EDM, electronic dance music. How fast this has taken over the world, guys. If you are into your 20s and 30s, even 30s, you know what I'm talking about. Hip hop has already gone. It is already dead. Now the new mantra for youth is EDM, electronic dance music. Do you know all the top Dutch DJs, right? It is a 6.2 billion industry, but how did electronic dance music get so popular? The rise of it was so, you know, meteoric. It is crazy. I researched it a lot, and the amount of people like Tomorrowland, etc. Even in India, people were going crazy. I have never seen the craziness of Indians when it comes to EDM. There is nothing that moves Indians so much from across all social economic background than EDM, guys. That is what was making me crazy. How it in 5 years it has taken over India, guys. How did EDM music became so popular? You might have already read it. Unique sound, all bullshit. Because if aliens want to introduce some new shit to humanity, they have to do is get your daddy's DNA, guys. Martin Garrix explains why so many Dutch DJs are successful. All the top DJs are from the Netherlands, guys. That is why EDM is so successful. I know how this sounds, but if EDM was directly introduced, it would have taken a lot of time. But it is a very satanic. I would not recommend the kids to listen, nor you. But for like, you know, interesting research purpose, like 5 to 10 minutes, you can listen to it. But the main thing is how a small country could introduce a complete new genre into the entire world, guys. That is why he's telling it rains a lot in the Netherlands. So we sit at home and keep on making music. BS. Have you ever noticed Dutch DJs tend to outshine many other nations' DJs, Mac Top 100? This is very true. Even the disc jockeys, you know, most are from the Netherlands, guys. Tiesto, Armin van Braun, Hardwell, Afrojack, Martin Garrix, Nico Romero, Ferry Corsten, Paddy LeGrand, Sander van Boom. So many DJs, guys, from a country the size of 0.42%. You will never think that EDM has come from Holland. You will think it has come from like UK or USA. But it's all origin is top 20 DJ. You can see Martin Garrix is a Dutch DJ. There are a lot of American, but he's the number one right now. He will remain number one for a long time because the satanic aliens want to push even crazier music into the minds of the people who have taken the vaccine right now. So expect EDM to remain in mainstream for some time to come. So as you can see, Martin Garrix, Amstelveen, Netherlands. I started watching because this guy is not that great to be honest, but he's good. But in the age 19, 20 itself, he became like number one, number two. Like some force was pushing him. Everywhere you go, you can see him now. Suddenly he became the number one DJ. And the most shocking was Hardwell. Like I will not play the music, etc. But you can see this guy when he came to India, the craziness was on another level. Like Indians were going crazy. I have never seen, like even Michael Jackson was okay, but I have never seen Indians going crazy across all levels, guys. People from all socioeconomic class in India, you can see most of the people in India going crazy over Hardwell. And EDM is like 5-year-old thing. It's not even that. It takes some time. As you can see, it was running packed house in Goa, Delhi, Bombay. Forget about Japan, Korea, Philippines. Wherever Hardwell goes, it is packed house, guys. He's from Holland also, of course. But why do you think people go crazy on EDM? It's not the music, it is the daddy is here. Who is your daddy? They are doing that. If daddy plays the music, the child will be there no matter what. Because the baby fetus controls your entire life, guys. They know it. How quantum reality really works. But they will fool you. Coffee shops in Amsterdam, the ultimate guide. The coffee shop where you can buy pot and hashish. You will think Amsterdam is all about this. Or the famous red light district, or the how Netherlands became a cycling country. This is what they got me with. Always they show Dutch people as innocent and nature loving. You will never suspect Dutch to be the core of alien control. This is all masking, guys. They don't want you to know where the real control of Earth is. This is very, very critical for your health, guys. Because I wanted to find a solution. This is the ultimate solution for your health, but we need to go to the ultimate control as much as such. Dutch city boasts 3 times as many bikes as cars. All BS, all drama. All BS. This red window, I am sure you, when you hear about Amsterdam, red light, you will hear about the window girls. All by design. Let's see how small Netherlands is. Netherlands is 0.42% the size of US. Netherlands is 0.43% the size of China. I am coming to China and US for a reason. Because they made you think China is the superpower after US, right? China now has more supercomputers on the world top 500 list than US. What I told you, even to run the supercomputers, you need Dutch technology. Supercomputers are bullshit, guys. It has no power without the Dutch. That's how the aliens control the world. I want you to know this. How aliens control your life. Please understand how aliens control our health, guys. One critical component of our health will cure everything. That is what my part 2 video will be. So one herb will cure at least it will be 99 to 90, but depending upon the quality, etc. But make no doubt about it, you will feel amazing. I can guarantee you that because we have found the critical parts of where all the disease is originating. That's how deep we are going to take this video. China may have secretly built 2 exascale supercomputer. Oh my God, I am floored. We knew, right? China is number one, number two. There is a battle going on. US is definitely number one, and then comes the in technology, China, India, Korea, Japan, all PS. If China has supercomputers, 500 list, then why is China begging a chip from the Dutch guys? China wants a chip machine from the Dutch. The US said no. If you read this, and if you make this, it doesn't make any sense. That is what it is confusing for us, like in conspiracy, right? They have the fastest supercomputer, but they can't freaking build a chip-making machine. Biden administration continuing a Trump policy seeks to stop ASML from selling China's machine Kushal to advanced microprocessors. The biggest thing is, why can't United States, the most advanced country in the world, make it? US bans use of Dutch ASML chip machines in China. This is the machine that they tell, but I will tell you the core of it. Why actually Dutch is so critical for alien control of your life plus your health, guys. This directly goes to your health as well. What they are doing right now, it destroys your health in a nano level. That's how critical this herb that I have shown in the title Go to Cola is. But before I go to part two and go to the nitty-gritty and technical and science and aspect of it, because I will cover everything of about that herb, Ayurveda or like Thai or Chinese medicine, Chinese, and the biggest allopathy is Western scientific, so that people will shut their mouth forever, because the Western science has praised that herb more than the Eastern ones. Yes, guys, I will go to the deep core of it. Like you can show it to the mainstream science guys and he will shut up forever. So make no mistake, if they are fighting with us in any ground, be it technical, we will take the fight to technical also. We have no fear about technical in maybe, let them bring the technical know-how in biochemistry, chemistry, physics, quantum physics, hyperdimensional physics, conventional physics, you know, matter, antimatter. We will go anywhere they take us. So make no mistake, we will go anywhere. But we need to connect the dots, right? So health is very important to fight the darkness. So before that, I need to make this video part one. So this guy explains it beautifully. I will just add one sentence to it, so you'll know why I will read this, because it is very critical to our continuation of this conspiracy series on Holland. Why I am be buying a piece of this 145 million machine? This don't be fooled by the number. Can I let you in on a one well-kept on a well-kept secret in tech? See, they are also admitting it's a secret, because it is the biggest secret, guys. He's an investor, but they are after money. We are not after money. So these people are, he wants you to buy premium or bullshit. So we are not interested in that. We are interested in connecting the dots and making our life better. So forget about all this. I'm just telling you how they control the world. You have probably heard how scientists are on the cusp of huge breakthrough that will transform our world. For example, soon robot cars, Tesla, will be so safe that you can sleep while they drive you to work. But the thing is, it's impossible to build a car this advanced today. And the reason why is surprisingly simple. We need faster computers. But China already has its supercomputer, guys. Why don't you buy shares from Chinese company or the most advanced technological company in the world, United States, right? This doesn't make any sense. To get around safely, a driverless car must see, understand, and react as fast as human. There can be no delay in its thinking whatsoever. Seeing a cyclist an instant too late could be fatal. That is why Tesla has so many accidents, right? This means the computers in the car must process millions of pieces of information every second. That's something current computers just can't do. You can't even think how, you know, aliens think and gave you some piece of बॉक्स कॉल्ड लैपटॉप और ये चॉकलेट बॉक्स लाइक स्मार्टफोन, बट कोर इज स्टिल अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ एलियंस. दे नो वेयर टू पुश द बटन. सो बी अंडर नो इल्यूजन, कोरिया और इंटेल इज अंडर द चार्ज. एलियंस आर डायरेक्टली अंडर द चार्ज. इट्स ए 145 मिलियन सिस्टम दैट विल बिल्ड ए फास्टर ब्रेन फॉर न्यू टेक्नोलॉजीज. आफ्टर 12 ईयर्स इन डेवलपमेंट इट्स रेडी एंड द बिगेस्ट कंप्यूटर चिप मेकर्स इंटेल एंड सैमसंग हैव ऑलरेडी ऑर्डर 30 ऑफ दिस 145 मिलियन मशीन्स. ड्यूड, इंटेल एंड सैमसंग आर वर्थ हंड्रेड्स एंड बिलियंस ऑफ डॉलर्स. दे आर बेस्ड इन कोरिया एंड यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स एंड दे आर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ ऑफिसर्स एंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इंजीनियर्स एंड साइंटिस्ट फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. फ्रॉम इंडियन IIT टू बेजिंग टेक्निकल टू मॉस्को स्टेट टू स्टैनफर्ड, यू नेम इट, इंटेल, सैमसंग, MIT हैज इट. बट वाई दे वांट दिस कंपनी? यू शुड सी दिस मॉन्स्टर मशीन. इट वेज 220,000 pounds एंड टेक 6 फुल्ली लोडेड बोइंग प्लेन्स टू ए हॉल. रियली फ्रॉम नेदरलैंड्स. एंड हियर इज द थिंग, ओनली वन कंपनी इन द वर्ल्ड कैन मेक इट. नाउ यू नो वाई, राइट? लेट मी एक्सप्लेन एग्जैक्टली वाई दिस मशीन होल्ड्स द की टू द फ्यूचर. दे आर ड्रैगिंग अस डाउन टू ए डार्क लेन, गाइज. मेक नो मिस्टेक. द बेबी एस आई सोल्ड, अननोन ओरिजिन इज फ्रॉम द फ्यूचर. दैट इज वाई डच इज कनेक्टेड टू अवर ड्राइविंग सी. डच लाइक, यू नो, आई विल इन द अल्टीमेट लाइक द एलियन वीडियो दैट आई विल मेक आफ्टर पार्ट टू, आई विल गो थ्रू द कोर ऑफ द अल्टीमेट एजेंडा ऑफ एलियंस. वाई दे आर यूजिंग हॉलैंड? यू विल बी शॉक्ड. इवन हॉलीवुड कैनॉट कम थ्रू इट. बट आई वॉन्ट यू टू कीप एन ओपन माइंड बिकॉज इट विल गो सो क्रेजी. टाइम इज राइट नाउ. दैट इज वॉट दे गॉट मी, गाइज. इट वॉज ए शॉकर फॉर मी. बट दैट बेबी थिंग, वी हैव नाउ कम टू टर्म्स विथ इट. द बेबी हैज कम फ्रॉम द फ्यूचर. इट इज ड्राइविंग अस टू ए डार्क वर्ल्ड, गाइज. डिड यू नो यूर फोन इज मोर पावरफुल दैन नासा कंप्यूटर दैट सेंड नील आर्मस्ट्रांग टू द मून? द कंप्यूटर चिप इन यूर फोन इज 3,500 टाइम्स फास्टर दैन वाट नासा हैड. कंप्यूटर चिप्स आर द ब्रेन्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस. आई एम रीडिंग इट बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड टू नो हाउ ए स्मॉल कंट्री कैन मेक इट बट रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कैनॉट. सो पीपल हु बिलीव इन लाइक, यू नो, एलियंस डोंट एग्जिस्ट, लाइक दे आर वाट, आई डोंट नो वाट दे आर ड्रीमिंग अबाउट. दिस इज क्रेजी. योर ब्रेन कंटेन्स 100 बिलियन सेल्स कॉल्ड न्यूरोन्स. दे आर टाइनी स्विचेस दैट अलाउ यू टू थिंक एंड रिमेंबर. कंप्यूटर्स ऑल्सो कंटेन्स बिलियंस ऑफ ब्रेन सेल्स कॉल्ड ट्रांसिस्टर्स. द मोर ट्रांसिस्टर्स इन योर कंप्यूटर द फास्टर इट इज. ओके, ही इज गोइंग. द चिप्स इन साइड नासाज कंप्यूटर हैज 2,000 ट्रांसिस्टर्स. द चिप्स इन साइड द न्यूएस्ट एप्पल आईफोन हैज 4.3 बिलियन. Think about that, 4.3 billion on an area the size of your thumbnail. These transistors are so small that they are just 87 nanometers apart, that 87th billions of a meter. For decades, engineers have been making faster computers by cramping more and more transistors into chip. The problem is current technology has reached its limit. With the old way of doing things, we can't fit any more transistors on a chip. That means computer can't get any faster. The 145 million machine I mentioned has only technology proven to make far faster computer chips we have today. It's called extreme ultra violet lithography machine. I will explain this, why they chose violet light. It has to do with your destiny, guys. They are sucking the destiny out of you. They are making prison planet. You know, ultraviolet rays and the stuff they use, it's Corundum, it is what we call sapphire. They are using crystals. In India, they are, it's called, you know, Saturn Neelam. That is what chip they are using to create this machine. Yes, all play of crystals. It is the most dense element. That is why in India they tell you, like, you know, your destiny is related to Saturn. Because Saturn was the primary star in the sky. Please watch the video of David Talbot, Symbols of the Alien Sky, where Saturn controlled our destiny, guys. And Saturn is the densest planet. Why dense? Ultraviolet. Hopefully I will make a video on it how they are able to twist and turn ultraviolet rays, how your destiny is being sucked out and made into a straight line, guys. That is why after this pandemic, we are only yes, no. All our life has become a straight line. We have no dreams and desires. Where are you going? I'm stuck. You are in India, where you are. I am stuck in Russia. I am stuck in Japan. Eating, sleeping and working. We have been straightened out. There is no curvature left in our life, guys. This is one of the reasons. This goes a lot deeper, but I will cover it someday. Why extreme ultraviolet? Why ultraviolet rays is very important to our destiny, actually. Computer chips are made through a process called photolithography. Okay, I will show you. But this will look so simple, right? This could be made by United States or Korea, Japan. But why they can't make it, guys? Current machines can print a brain cell into silicon wafer 87 nanometers. The EV machine can print a transistor every 10 nanometers. But this is what humans can't do it. No Korean, Japanese or Americans. The EUV light, extreme ultraviolet light beam, is so precise that it equivalent to shining a laser from Earth and hitting a quarter on the moon. How incredible is that? That is why Chinese and Koreans and Americans are begging that machine from the Holland. Only aliens have the brain cells, like we have split brains. Only aliens have the brain cells to create this. Most important, this machine will be able to produce chips that are up to 100 times faster than what we have today. And that's going to make driverless car a reality. Not to mention networks so fast, you'll be able to download a whole movie in 3 seconds. That company that makes this feat of science is called ASML. Can you believe it? All this Tesla bullshit that he talks about, all this billionaires going to space, all this Intel, Samsung, all this Chinese US, now you know it's all garbage. The real control is here, guys. Without this, nothing will happen. No future for you and me. And the future they are taking us is all dark. I can guarantee you that much. The only company in the world that's been able to build the EUV machine. Read it again. After years of trying competitors, Nikon and Canon, both Japanese, weren't able to build their own workers because aliens are not behind them. It's simple. The fact that ASML scientists and engineers built a machine that nobody else in the world can speak to the quality of their team, big bullshit. Let me make the statement correct for you. The fact that aliens behind ASML scientists who are guiding them built a machine that takes humanity to a dark path can speak the quality of their team, then nobody else in the world can do it. As you can see, how is this possible? Because people are not stupid. There are smarter people in India, China, right? In Korea, Japan. When you look into the theory of it, it sounds simple. Definitely, United States can do it. It is the most technically advanced and the biggest like brain importer of the world. But why only Netherlands? Come on, guys, because aliens are behind it. They want control of the most critical thing because they don't want you to go willy-nilly. They want this planet, including you, to a certain stage. And believe me, it gets scary as hell. You don't want to where they are driving you to. Believe me, you don't want to be there. They want to take you to a future where I don't want to talk about it right now. I will talk about it in my next video. And you can see 6 billion, that's all bullshit about the money and all. But the key thing is ASML has a monopoly on one machine. That's crucial to continue technological progress. Self-driving cars, the Tesla cars and the Mercedes that you see on YouTube are just one of the dozens of world-changing technologies that ASML chips will enable. But they are missing, including your health, guys. I expect ASML chip to run the supercomputers that help cure disease. But we don't need all this BS. We have the technology as well. We are also progressing. And that's go to cola. I will explain, go even, we will also go into the deeper, you know, but not into their level because our split brain health doesn't provide. But as much as we can, I will try to take you to the deeper science of it all as much as we can. But it will, since you are into conspiracy for a long time, you will get it, right? We don't have, believe me, if we had the big labs and all the money, we are literally working from our home, right? We don't have much funding. Believe me, guys, if we had the money and the powerful noise, excuse, honestly, I don't even need it right now. We just need to push the knowledge. So we will reach there. So it doesn't stop me from researching. But believe me, we are on toe to do the toe with them. That is why I'm very confident. Even after so much attack, I don't want to go into personal detail of my life, but they have been attacking a lot to not release this kind of information, I know. But they don't want to even shut down because they want to, people told me when they watch the video, they feel a lot of negatives. They want to identify and do a critical thing to all of us who are into light and who have come to earth so that they can push ahead with their future plans. So this is how critical Dutch is. This is, can you believe it? This is the machine. Just see the craziness of it. It's made not by China. China cannot build this super critical machine, not United States, but by people running bicycle, guys. This is impossible because Dutch is only 0.42. They always tell you Dutch bike culture, how cycling comes first. 9 things to know about Dutch and the bicycles. They always, I am in India, but I am sure for the Americans, they have brainwashed even more how Dutch are only with bike culture. Dutch bike culture, how cycling comes first and pedestrians second. But even the smart cars and the everything is created by them. No, guys. They are as innocent as us, but there is a reason why they chose the Dutch people. So, 15 countries that are technology advanced, as we know, or be as this they showed in China, all for the YouTubers, TikTokers, and people like us. The Philippines, yes, you know already, countdown, Netherlands will not be there. France, you will know already what will be the number one country. I'm just having a fun at it. What the mainstream say, 15 most technologically advanced technology. Finland, Sweden, Singapore, Canada, South Korea, Israel, Russia, Germany, China, India, Japan, and the great USA. Nothing could be further from the truth. USA has zero value for aliens in technology. Google and Apple, I know how crazy this sound, but that is the truth, guys. Only Dutch matters. You have a Dutch baby. Your real daddy is from the Netherlands, not from US. And this is the core, guys. Why ultraviolet rays? Because of Saturn. Saturn is your middle finger. It is the densest, but it needs to bend, guys. This not some astrology mumbo jumbo. You need to watch the video of David Talbot, NASA scientist, Symbols of an Alien Sky. He will tell you why Saturn was the key to our destiny. Why people moved their life around Saturn, you know. And why Saturn it's called Neelam in Hindi, etc. Why they are using extreme ultraviolet lithography. Because this ray, ultraviolet ray, has the most dense light, guys. But that goes more into our destiny, etc. But when they create this dense chip, our destiny will be more straight line, guys. This prison planet, the more chip they put in a cell, the more Earth will become a prison planet. Our destiny has become a straight line, guys. Robot, left, right, straight, center. There will never be a time when you went to a coffee shop and met the life of a girl of your dreams. Never gonna happen. Those days are long gone. You know, what a coincidence I met you after so long. Dude, I just went to a coffee shop. I met the girl of my dream. Never gonna happen. For that, you need curvature. No curvature for you because they have sucked the violet rays out of your light. You need violet rays, the crown chakra, as they tell you. So aliens know everything about how the reality works, guys. So for your destiny to change, for you to make change in your life, you need ultraviolet. So for the technology to change, you need ultraviolet rays, violet rays. That is why they are using ultraviolet. But this is a very simple thing I am trying to explain. Why they are using extreme ultraviolet lithography? Why not red? Why not green? Right? Because violet is the destiny. It is the densest light you can see in the nanoscale. You know, red is the lightest and violet is the highest dense light. So, but even violet in your body creates kind of destiny, etc. But when you take it out, you become straight light. That is why robotic culture, robot only follows instructions 0-1, either left or right. So it becomes a more prison planet. There is a lot of agenda, but they know some of us will cover, but it goes even more darker than this, unfortunately. Now you know how these beings control our life, guys. The snake beings, that is why our angelic self, even now, make no mistake, you are an angel, guys. That is why so much mind is going on. There is no such thing as human. That is why the health is very critical to our well-being and us becoming angels again. You had wings, guys. This guy, and I came to know in my after the part two, I will tell you even this. He's a loser, actually. The snake being, he was a nobody and made into somebody by one of us, actually, because that he knows our real character. So I will explain who actually the ultimate control is. Ultimate control is not even the snake being. It is one of our own angels, actually. That is why he is so smart at it. That is why he knows our pulse. He knows our priorities in our life, and that is the baby. We are very careful about the most vulnerable. That is why he used our greatest strength as our greatest weakness. That is why he put the baby fetal cell in our body. So we are always prioritizing the baby instead of our own life. That is how twisted this all goes into, guys. Now you know, I wanted to end this because 2-3 things I have missed about how Dutch are really controlling our life from top to bottom. Don't even think Tesla or China or US has any control. That's extreme lithography machine, extreme ultraviolet. That is your destiny, guys. That is for ultraviolet rays. Ultraviolet means your destiny, density, destiny. Everything is ultraviolet rays. But I found the exact opposite of what they are trying to do, and that go to Kola Herb. Conspiracy theories nutter truther herb, I call this, because the herb should cure most of the mainstream disease at once, not treatment like diabetes or blood pressure, because they are not after cure, right? Nowadays you only get treatment wherever you go. I read it from an American doctor, like he is a conspiracy like truther like us, but that the same thing they imported to rest of the world. Now in India also, at least we know Ayurveda is also hijacked from the tribals. All these tribals, they that were never expecting anything in return, and they only found cure. But slowly the cure has magically transformed into treatment without us knowing. But this herb will cure, not treat. Make no mistake. So we are after, as they call us, we are nutters, right? So let us go with the word, what they love to call us. So we need a herb that should cure most of the mainstream disease, and it should be cost effective, and it should be easily available. So I set out to these kind of tasks. It should be long lasting, because most of our viewers, you know, we are spread out and it is not easily available. But I promise you, you can grow it anywhere in the world. If you are in the Western world, you can easily buy it, go to Kola. If you are in India, you can buy it. If you are in Southeast Asia, you can grow it also if you have enough land. It should be long lasting. It should have no side effect. Should be able to cure future disease as well. Yes, right, guys, because we know from where they are controlling these guys. Yes, you can see kidney shape. People will say it's brain shaped. It's not brain shaped. We dug deep into our brain cells and found it. But why kidney? This was the craziest thing for me to unravel. As you can see, Pepsi. Please do not drink Pepsi. You already don't drink it, but I know in circumstances the baby will make you drink, but at least if you don't have any choice like soda or anything, if you are stuck somewhere, just drink a sip of anything like Gatorade or mineral water. Even in mineral water, they are mixing it in the Western world. So avoid any energy drinks, even beer, alcohol, everywhere in the US, pasta, sauce, because they are after the Caucasian race a lot, because they are the driving seat behind it. So you can see kidney. You can see the shape of the Gotu Kola hub. In part 2, I will go even deeper. But you see this curvature. This is the cure, Centilica Asiatica. But I wanted to tell you one thing. This is the video kidney cell line. This one. How aliens found out this, I really admire it. Embryonic kidney, why this HEK293 cell running on 7 billion human is from the kidney, why not from the heart or your pineal gland? Because in conspiracy they always tell you pineal gland is everything, but why aliens never chose pineal gland, guys? If pineal gland is everything, it's called third eye, they can look everywhere, but why aliens are, do you think aliens are stupid? Why did not they choose third eye cells to control us and make us blind? Or why the heart is the center of everything, heart chakra, why they chose that, which doesn't even have a chakra, kidney doesn't even have a chakra, guys. This sentence, guys, embryonic kidney are a heterogeneous mix of almost all types of cells in the body. Do you know how much worth this sentence is for us? $1 trillion for me, at more than 1 trillion. It is like timeless, goes to 10 to 100 trillion. This is what the sentence that connected me to the herb a lot. It made sense. Embryonic kidneys are a heterogeneous mix of almost all types of cell present in the body. That is why this herb kidney shape, aliens chose the baby fetus when it is kidney shaped, not when she's 10 year or 20 year old. This kidney shape herb has the chemicals to cure all the problems in the human body because of HEK 243. So I will this video will become a longer, but the next video will be on Gotu Kola hub, so that we can make this baby sleep for forever and move on with our life. But make no mistake, this is just the beginning, guys. But I can assure you, your life will improve vastly. I guarantee it. Your life will not be same again after you watch part 2 of the video, because most of the problem is coming from this embryonic kidney cell, because it has all the problems associated with disease. So yeah, guys, I will make the video immediately after this, but I will upload it after 2-3 days. Thanks for watching.